Two teenagers and a 12-year-old boy have been arrested, accused of robbing an innocent motorbike rider with a machete. The victim was sitting at a red light intersection in the CBD when he was attacked.
Heavily armed police swooped on the suspects during this raid on a Campbelltown home. An 18-year-old man and two boys aged 16 and 12 spent the afternoon at the City Watch House. All are facing serious charges.
I've had experiences with those kids. They're foul-mouthed, they're rude. The 12-year-old goes on his trail bike and hoons up and down the road like a maniac.
The arrest comes after a motorcycle rider was bike-jacked on the corner of Pulteney Street and South Terrace just after 5 a.m. The 25-year-old victim, who had his Honda stolen, went to a nearby pokey room to raise the alarm. He was waiting at the traffic lights when a stolen white Lexus pulled up and the suspects got out. It's alleged one of them was brandishing a machete. Police say the trio threatened the innocent rider before kicking him and stealing his motorbike.
I can't think of anything scarier than someone pushing you off your bike and coming at you with a machete.
I don't want those sort of people around the community terrorising people at will.
The victim's Honda has since been recovered. A mother of one of the suspects who'd been taken into custody says police are often at her house.
I'm not saying that my son is perfect or, you know, whatever he's done. I woke up this morning, it was around 12 o'clock, and we had Star Force coming to the house, we had police coming here.
A fourth teenager was also arrested at the Campbelltown address. He's accused of breaching bail. Peter Caldicott, 7 News.